Bob Wells. He told ATF there were no police investigations in July. Well, Wells is held to the governor's election. He thought that ATF was about to approach a big election launching weapons bust. Now, it's clear he didn't know there were weapons there. He just thought the best time to serve state warrants when the kids were safe and so the school being
Liberty Ranchers founded in 1980 by libertarian Leo Kane. He created his
Everyone has the right to do what they want as long as
libertarians are religious. They just abandon libertarian principles.
Benjamin Cyrus, the current leader. Yesterday, what do we got, Osiris?
We got Focus. It's like the guy never cast a shadow on the known universe. However, his predecessor, Leo Kane, was 17 years old.
Miles is dead. He was locking the door when they shot him. Lauren and Robert were asleep in their bed. The bullets came through the wall.
What about the baby?
She was at the school.
God, it's all gonna be alright, honey. Mommy and Daddy have gone to God. Okay? It's all gonna be alright. Take it to the temple and pray. Distribute weapons and ammo. Pray to stay with them to come when it has. God will see us